Hey everyone, I got asked earlier on today whether or not eating a big meal late at night will negatively impact results. And fingers crossed this video is going to put a couple of myths to bed about eating after a certain time or eating certain food groups like no carbs after six. Fingers crossed it's going to put those myths to bed. So simply put, it doesn't make a difference as long as your total daily intake is in check. So an example would be someone eating 2,000 calories evenly split between four meals a day versus someone eating, you know, smaller meals, smaller portions for the first three and then having a slightly larger one in that fourth meal. Shouldn't make a difference at all as long as the total daily intake is balanced and accounted for. So remember, the two most important things for people trying to lose body fat are protein intake has got to be high and you need to be expending slightly more calories than you're consuming. So as long as we're doing that, it doesn't really matter when those calories are coming in. However, that being said, someone who evenly splits their calories throughout the day, so typically four kind of evenly portioned meals, evenly sized meals, are going to help people feel fuller for longer and are going to help your blood sugar stay constant. If you're feeling fuller and your energy levels are more constant, you're a lot less likely to binge, you're a lot less likely to have those drops in blood sugar, which is ultimately going to lead you to snack and binge potentially on higher calorie, higher sugar foods. So, no, it doesn't matter when you eat your food as long as your total daily intake is in check.